have received an invite.
Keep your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something. Is that supposed to be helpful at all? Yes, it isn't. Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you, shut up.
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
Got a few hostiles ahead.
Let's see.
These guys are insane.
I hope you burn this whole place to the ground.
Coming up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Sacrifice was not in vain!
Careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell is that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
I love how my shield just magically wouldn't be looking available right there. No special ammo anywhere on the screen, but no fucking shield available. I always find that fucking humorous how that happened in this game.
Serious trauma detected.
We've got still one in built into the screen. Fucking two-base damage.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down. Thank you.
stronghold. The outcasts are gonna be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.
An agent is no longer in your group. Another agent has been promoted to group leader.